Let's say we are architects or planners and would like to create a new project plan based on 3D scans. Or we might simply need a 3D model of existing buildings. Now we would like to see that the required data from the point cloud is simply available at the push of a button. Intuitively and without much training. Also, we do not necessarily want to navigate through a point cloud. In our opinion, there is a better way to reach the desired result. Naturally, we expect high accuracy from a professional solution. Let's have a look at the easy approach using point cloud software, PointCab. In this example, representative for all CAD systems, we use Autodesk Revit. Both programs are connected via plugins. We start by modeling walls. A floor plan is automatically generated in PointCab during startup. Navigating in a simple floor plan is more convenient than having to do this within a point cloud. On the right-hand side in the CAD system, we first choose the wall tool, determine the wall height and the respective wall type. Then we position the walls by clicking in the point cloud software on the left. The plug-in connection into the CAD system transfers the required coordinates without having to worry about processing point cloud data. Let's check the time. It's only taken 3 minutes to have all walls modeled precisely. Now we want to fit CAD elements to all other objects. We select the Windows tool, then select the type. We then enter the panorama view of the scan, in which we can see the windows better, and determine the size with a few clicks. That's it. Place a door. Again, we first choose the tool for the door with a door type, using the panoramic view to assess the size. Done. Now we pick points or lines for accurate positioning of new elements. First select the line tool, then move to the floor plan and adopt the line. Let's check the time again. From the starting point to our first 3D model, only a mere 30 minutes have passed. Our showcase is a very small project. PointCab, however, doesn't have any limitations regarding size and speed, so this will also work on much larger building projects with more than 1,000 rooms. PointCab can also transfer helpful finished elements from the point cloud software into any CAD system. For example, cross sections, calculated vector data, and profiles, meshings, differential images, and much more. Let's summarize the most important points. We use professional software that provided us with all required point cloud data via a plugin. We did not have to import the point cloud into CAD. All we had to do was to execute the necessary clicks, and the model was created perfectly to scale. The entire processing time, only 30 minutes. Our PointCab solution for CAD works with practically all laser scanners. It will also work with any CAD system which PointCab provides a plugin for. This secures your future with PointCab. For more information, solution details and tutorial videos, as well as a free full trial version of the PointCab software, please go to the PointCab website. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on our newest videos and tutorials.